morning, Song of Mike 392, and I'm out here at Bob Howard Jeep Department. And we got this wagon here we're going to put on here this morning. And I do believe you said they said the door's open. I can check inside, that you guys see what it looks like inside. Keeping that battery up. Right on. Let's look at this engine, shall we? Come on. You guys know you want to see this engine. You know you want to see what makes it run. You know you want to see it. That's why I'm going to put it on here. Just for you guys. Look at that belt down there. Is it the green belt like on the Hellcat? Nope. They should make a Hellcat, put a Hellcat engine in one of these things. That would be tough. They should put a Hellcat in a Wagoneer. In the Grand Wagoneer. Put a Hellcat engine in it. Alright, so let's look at this paperwork right here. See what we got here. Come on. Let's get in. You guys can pause that, look at it for yourself, please. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. How much this thing cost? Is it open? Let's see. What you think? Nope, it ain't open. But it's a V8. Okay. All right, let's go see this other Jeep up here. Let's get the paperwork on this right here, so. Let's get it on here. This is gonna be my thumbnail. This Jeep gonna be my thumbnail. See how much it goes. Okay. Is it open? Let's see. See if it's open. Uh-oh. Watch out. You got the peanut butter in here. Peanut butter jelly time. Ooh, it smells good in there, all that leather. Yeah, man. Ain't much leg room down there, though. Everybody in my family is tall, man. They would have a very difficult time getting in here. Let's get it up here. Come on. Let's see what we got. Oh, yeah. Look at this. Got a sign bar up here? Sure do. You can jam in there. That's right. Check it out. Check this out. It's a horror. Okay. That's nice. There you go, that's where you plug it in. Right here. That's it. Yeah, this is nice. Hey, let's see, can we go back here? Uh-oh, watch out. Mm-hmm. Ain't gonna open no fight. There's a lot of stuff back there. Yeah. All right, let's go. Check it out from here. Spare tire right there. You ain't even got to go underneath the carriage. This right here, see? See, they was thinking about you guys. Beautiful color. That's wagon there right there, the first one I did. Get a distance up. Oh, this is gonna be my thumbnail right here. It's gonna be my thumbnail right here. Okay. Let me go see what they got on the other side. This is where I'm located right here. There's a Grand Cherokee. Look at that beautiful blue. That's nice. I like that. Last time I was back here, they had that Rubicon 392 back here. It's gone. I don't know when they're going to get another one. But now they got this Jeep Gladiator here. It's nice. Let's go around and look at that, shall we? I like these lights like that. Watch those lights. I think those running daylights. All right. I'm gonna wrap it up at 10 because didn't want to cut the music back on. They gave me 10 minutes of film back here. See? Okay, I'm gonna shut it down right here because they cut the music back. I guess it must have been 10 minutes, but anyway. It's Uncle Mike 392 and I'm out late.